Bob Redburn.
Good evening. I'm a proud Sunny Hills teacher, and I want to begin by thanking the board for building such a successful district. It's a pleasure to work with my colleagues, and I know that it took faith and vision, but you did it, and I believe that you've had a winning formula, and I believe we've all benefited. Research shows teachers are the key to student outcomes, and for the past 20 years, I think you've equipped the staff at the schools, the site staff at the schools, with the tool that they needed to recruit those best teachers. Highly competitive compensation. In high rent Southern California, the power of the free market was with you in doing this, and it was your winning formula. Now, as we see half the schools offering higher compensation, we're concerned, very simply, average pay for average teachers. We don't want average new hires, but we do want the best talent in Southern California to accept the offers made by our principals. Now, we know you're committed to healthy finances, and with respect, the concern I hear is that the emphasis on caution and risk management has to be balanced with the energy and the verve of entrepreneurial spirit required to build a successful enterprise. I bought my last mattress set at Sit and Sleep. And while there, I met Larry, the CEO, and I found out that he had a contentious relationship with his accountant, Irwin, who literally berated him in front of everyone, saying, "You're killing me, Larry!" And I say, God bless Irwin. I say, every institution needs an Irwin to tell them when to not spend money. Risk management is a tool of leadership. But risk management isn't leadership. We look to you to dream and to keep dreaming, to use your successful strategy. No average district, no average hires, excellence in education. We look to you to find a way to stick with your winning strategy. Thank you.